Alright, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to episode 4 of Black Mesa, where we continue going through the damn office complex. Enjoy. Alright, so let's get this show on the road. We've got 23% of life, so basically we're gonna die. Nothing I can do there, I guess. Wait, I am buying drinks to get my life up. This is incredible. What sorcery is this? I keep on drinking sodas and my life is going up. This is amazing. Sorcery. Okay, come on. Hi. Well, basically, since I need the damn life, I'm gonna take one of them. No, I'm not. Oh, it's empty. Right.
So, welcome to Hours Awakening, episode 17. So, in the last episode, we were trying to get up.
Okay, so where do we go now?
We're trying to get up for this platform. And, okay, I'm right.
Alright, I'm gonna save this game. Somebody planted them as a test to see what happens. Wait.
Minor lacerations detected.
Minor lacerations, you say? Well, as long as they're minor, I don't give a crap. Yeah? I'm gonna die. Yeah. I died. Great!
Thank you. need some ammo.
I thought I'd be protected in here. Is there no safe haven from these abominations?
Well, given the status of this place, no. Nope, can't go in there. Nope. For Christ's sake, why won't this thing open? Okay, moving on. Gotta be other... Look. Okay, I think I have to find a stick to put in here to operate the crane. So where on earth would you find that kind of a stick? Found it? Damn, I'm impressed. Okay, so why is this thing here now? What? I have no idea what I just did. I'm confused. No, I don't. I don't get it. Nothing here, nothing here. What the hell am I supposed to do? Oh, I see. Okay, so the next question is, how do you get in there? Nope.
and I'm in a vent and a shaft. Shit. That got my adrenaline pumping. Okay, what is it? Just 15? Come on. Give me 100. You know, for good behavior. Okay. I just did something and I don't know what. This is usually the kind of stuff I hate. You know? Why press something? Why press something when you don't know what it is?
Gave me quite a scare.
Don't count on the cavalry finding us down here, Doc. We gotta head for the surface.
But with all the elevators out of order,
we can still climb. Sorry, Freeman.
Okay, let's go.
Aim for the carapace!
I thought that guy had a...
That's right. Chow time's over. Nobody back home is gonna believe it.
Automatic medical systems engaged.
Like that?
Nice shooting, pal. Although you stink. But I won't hold it against you. You are a rookie.
Might be time to reload, Doc.
You want some more?
There's no way I can make that jump across that shaft. I failed physical education.
Guess that means I'm playing babysitter.
Whoa. Guess you're playing babysitter. Yeah, you are.
I can't hold on much longer. Help!
Should I help him die? Yeah, sure, why not? Hang on, I'm coming. Yeah, well, he's gone. Whoa! No, no! I thought I had to press the levers. I guess not. Yeah. People, make up your damn mind, up or down. It's not that hard. Wait. Wasn't I here? No!
Hi.
Okay, so let's try this again. Head. Ah! And we're going down, down, down. Whoa. Popo, whoa, whoa, whoa. Going into an elevator, bad idea. Always bad idea. We've got hostiles.
They're coming for us. It's our only way out. Oh my God, we're doomed.
Charge already. Alright, we got some stuff back. Holy shit, I'm shining of energy right now. We're gonna save. And I've got 9 bullets left. Anyone else? God damn, this game gives me the heebie-jeebies.
Yeah.
Okay, we're still alive somehow.
Okay, that's good.
So... Warning. Vital signs critical.
Yeah.
So when's
it open? Both my vital signs. They're in the toilet. Okay, I'm gonna end this episode here, not to make it too long, and I'll see you guys next one. Bye bye. Alright guys, and thank you for watching this video. I hope you enjoyed it. I really appreciate all the support you've given us. Please comment, like, and subscribe for more awesome content. And please also check all of these thumbnails around me for more fantastic content from projects. Alright? Alright, and until the next time, bye-bye.